So earlier today I was browsing in Facebook and one of my friends posted that his Wi-Fi signal was not reaching the whole house, so he had to use a repeater to reach every devices. So I replied to his post some things he should do, and I think I'm gonna share that with you. So today I'm gonna talk about how to boost your Wi-Fi signal. Number one, make sure the router is in the center of the house, so every device you're gonna connect to it is the closest to it. Does that make any sense? Think about a circle, because it transmits data in all directions like a circle. Secondly, make sure your router is at least 3 to 4 feet above the floor. This will let it boost signals everywhere. Thirdly, we need to know how this Wi-Fi actually works. The router transmits a radio wave to your phone to receive some data, and then your phone sends some data to the router. So it actually all works with radio waves, and there are specific frequencies this actually work. There are two types of bands according to the frequency. One is 2.4 GHz band and another one is 5 GHz band. So from normal physics, we can tell that the higher the frequency, the lower the wavelength. So the 4 GHz band can transmit a higher range than the 5 GHz band. So what we will do is, the devices which are the furthest from the router, we will use the 2.4 GHz band in those devices, and we will use the 5 GHz band in the devices which are the closest to the router. Most probably the ones which are in the same room. So now our router is in the optimal position for transmitting data around the house. Now we will try to boost it using its software. So you'll have to download Wi-Fi Analyzer in your phone. You can find it in Play Store, in Android, and App Store in iPhones. Then you'll have to look in the app and see which channel is the least crowded. In my case, it is 13th number channel in 2.4 GHz. And the 155 number channel in 5 GHz. Go to your router's configuration page and go to the wireless settings and change the channel to the ones you found from the Wi-Fi analyzer. Now apply the settings and voila, your Wi-Fi is automatically boosted. But if your house is really really big and your router is weak, then you should get a new router. The indoor routers are very very good for big houses with a lot of furniture and walls in it. So you should get that and apply the things I just told you in this video. And if that router is not enough, you should get some repeaters. They are very very inexpensive. You can even do that by your own. I will teach that in another video if you want. So like this video, comment if you have anything to learn, and share this with your friends whose Wi-Fi is really crappy. Thank you for watching my video. This is Hexon Shojay. Peace out.